Discovering your child has a bleeding disorder can be a shock, even in a family with a history of hemophilia. And until recently, that discovery often carried with it a lifetime of pain and crippling. But today, thanks to advances in medical science and with the help of Hemophilia of Georgia, children with bleeding disorders are living active lives and growing up into healthy adults. And adults with hemophilia receive the help and support they need to make their condition manageable.
Hemophilia of Georgia is extremely valuable to any client or their family. It offers factor concentrate, social workers, nursing care, and education that is very difficult to find anywhere else.
Hemophilia is an inherited blood clotting disorder. Women can be carriers of hemophilia, but its effects are seen almost exclusively in men. Hemophilia can occur in people of every race and nationality. Certain proteins in the blood called factors are necessary for blood to clot properly. People with hemophilia do not have an adequate amount of one or more of these factor proteins in their blood.
The main problem for people with hemophilia is not what many people think, and that is that they could get a cut and bleed to death. The problem for people with hemophilia is bleeding inside their bodies, especially bleeding into their joints. Bleeding into the joints is not only very painful, but it causes a type of arthritis that can cause long-term disability.
Since the late 1960s, it has been possible to treat a bleeding episode by injecting a concentrate of the missing factor into the bloodstream, which allows the blood to clot normally. Clotting factor is a very effective treatment, but it must be used every time a bleed occurs, and it is very expensive. In fact, due to the high cost of factor, hemophilia is one of the most expensive health conditions to treat. A single patient can spend hundreds of thousands of dollars on factor in a single year. Therefore, one of the top priorities for Hemophilia of Georgia is to help ensure that everyone in Georgia who needs factor gets it at the lowest possible cost. Hemophilia of Georgia has its own licensed pharmacy, the only one in Georgia specializing in medication and supplies for bleeding disorders.
You know that the pharmacist here knows exactly what hemophilia is and exactly about what the different types of products are. I feel like I know just about all the clients by name when they call. We just try to be more personal and get to know the patients better and be a part of their lives. They know us by name, they call, they ask for us by name.
For more than 20 years, Hemophilia of Georgia has delivered clotting factor directly to clients' homes. In addition to clotting factor, people with bleeding disorders need frequent access to highly specialized health care. Georgia has hemophilia treatment centers at major pediatric and adult hospitals in Atlanta and Augusta. These treatment centers provide comprehensive care from a range of specialists made possible with support from Hemophilia of Georgia.
It's wonderful because we go to one room and all the different departments rotate around us and you get him checked from head to toe in one sitting, and you know, by the time you come out of there, you know if anything's going on with him.
Our outreach nurses travel to every corner of the state, visiting clients, teaching, counseling, and helping families and their communities understand that bleeding disorders are a manageable fact of life.
A lot of times when we first call and initiate contact with a client, they think that they don't need anything, but when we go make a home visit, a lot of times we'll find out that they do have some concerns or some educational needs. So a lot of what we do is build in a trusting relationship so that they can know that they can call us if they have a problem.
One of the most important roles played by our outreach nurses is training parents to infuse their child's clotting factor at home, and as the child grows, to teach him self-infusion. Medical issues and costs only represent part of the problems faced by our clients and their families. We provide a range of support services, resources, and a staff of social workers to help meet these challenges.
The social workers work hand in hand with the nurses. For example, we make visits to clients' homes. The nurse is dealing specifically with the medical issues, and the social worker is looking at financial issues, insurance issues, the emotional adjustment to the diagnosis of a bleeding disorder.
We also provide a range of informational resources for the bleeding disorders community, including the Hemophilia Handbook, which is available free of charge to all Georgia families. This comprehensive reference is used around the world as a resource for people touched by hemophilia and other bleeding disorders. Through the John Yahtzee Memorial Scholarships, we offer financial assistance for qualified clients to attend college, graduate school, or trade school. Because hemophilia is so rare, clients and their families often feel isolated, as if they are the only people in the world who have to deal with a bleeding disorder. Hemophilia of Georgia offers programs and activities that allow clients and their families to share information, concerns, and support in a variety of settings. Every summer, more than 100 boys and girls with bleeding disorders visit Camp Wanaclot, where a world of possibilities opens up for them.
Our camp takes place at a facility called Camp Twin Lakes, which is a facility designed specifically to meet the needs of medically challenged campers. If you envision your traditional camp activities, that's what you're doing. Biking, horseback riding, arts and crafts, ceramics, boating, fishing, high ropes course.
I volunteered to be a camp counselor and just was floored by the facilities, by the people, by the organization, by the fun the kids have, how well it's run. It's the most remarkable camp I've ever experienced. And I went to camps as a child and things like that, but nothing is like this camp.
It's fun because you get to meet other kids with hemophilia and you don't feel like you're the only one in the world that has hemophilia. And you get to do swimming with them and have fun, play basketball with them, everything.
Our programs also reflect the diverse interests and circumstances of our clients and their families. We create opportunities for parents to support one another, father and son events, and family activities. Hemophilia of Georgia plays an important role in the worldwide hemophilia community. We are a member of the National Hemophilia Foundation, and we actively participate in programs of the World Federation of Hemophilia, including technical assistance to hemophilia programs in other countries and shipping donated factor overseas. Hemophilia of Georgia sponsors events that raise funds and increase awareness of the organization throughout Georgia. These events are made possible through the assistance of volunteers who also serve on our board of directors.
One of the nice things I think about volunteering for the agency is that you're not going to find yourself wasting your time. If you come here to volunteer on a project, you're going to work hard and you're going to be appreciated. If you come to camp for a week as a camp counselor, it's going to be one of the toughest weeks and one of the most rewarding weeks you've ever had. So we offer great volunteer opportunities.
From its inception, Hemophilia of Georgia has provided many kinds of support to the community we serve. But the ultimate goal has always been to cure the disorder, and we have supported research for a cure for more than 20 years. Until a cure is found, Hemophilia of Georgia stands ready to assist every family in Georgia facing the challenge of a bleeding disorder.
Hemophilia of Georgia will get you through anything. You may feel like you're alone. You're the only person that's ever faced this situation. But trust me, there's other people out there, they face the same thing. And Hemophilia of Georgia has a wealth of knowledge. And the only thing you have to do is ask, and it will be provided.
I almost feel guilty for saying that I'm glad Kyle has had hemophilia, because no parent would want their child to have any kind of affliction. However, there have been a lot of very unique opportunities to volunteer, to meet other people, to reevaluate what we think is important in life. Kyle's a very loving, normal child, and it's overall turned out to be a very positive experience.
I can remember years ago a mother who wanted to pad the walls and pile pillows around her child to take care of him, to make sure that nothing would happen to him. I look at her today with her teenage son. I look how comfortable she is with him. I look at how comfortable he is with his disorder. And I think to myself, we pile pillars of reassurance around that child.